During World War II, injured soldiers in battle were afraid to be treated in field hospitals. Any soldier who entered the hospital with an injury may die due to the medical equipment pollution. Thousands of soldiers died after their wounds became infected with bacteria during treatment. This is until the scientists discovered the blue blood found in horseshoe crabs. How does blue blood contribute to saving millions of people all over the world? What makes it blue and not red like the other creature's blood? Why is horseshoe crab not eaten in China, America, and Japan? All of this and more we will know in our episode today. But before we start, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. And let's get started. During the 70s of the last century, scientists have discovered that horseshoe crab blood is considered a priceless wealth. This is because it can be used to detect toxins in the human body. Since then, blue blood has become the most expensive liquid in the world. Its price has become more expensive than the price of oil. 1 gallon of blue blood is sold to pharmaceutical companies for $60,000. Annually, 270,000 liters of horseshoe crab are extracted. This amount of blood is estimated at approximately $3.6 billion. How can the blue blood of horseshoe crabs fight bacteria? Horseshoe crab blood contains copper and other chemical elements. These elements surround bacteria and clot around them. 1 drop of blue blood reveals contamination of any medical equipment that enters patients' bodies, such as vaccinations, injections, and even medical devices that are implanted in the human body. Just imagine that every new medicine that has been approved in the past 50 years must be tested with blue blood first before manufacturing. This includes all corona vaccines as well. This means that blue blood has contributed to saving millions of lives from poisoning. How is the precious blue blood collected from horseshoe crabs? Once dozens of crabs were caught during the mating season, they will be transferred immediately to the emergency room for examination and preparation for transport to the laboratory. In the laboratory, technicians puncture the tissue around the hearts of horseshoe crabs. Then they insert a very thin needle into the tissue to transfuse the blood. Usually, we need 2 male crabs to fill the sample bottle with blood. And because the female is 25% larger than the male, that's why we may use 1 female to fill the same sample bottle with blood. Once they have finished filling the sample bottle with blood within 30 minutes, the doctors return the crabs back to the beach. Doctors in the laboratory are very concerned about the safety of the horseshoe crabs. They don't draw more blood from the crabs than the agreed upon amount to preserve his life. However, between 10% and 30% of them die during the blood drawing process. Horseshoe crab is called the king of crabs. It is eaten in very few countries because it is considered one of the most delicious seafood. But in other countries, such as China, America, and Japan, they realize the great medical importance of this creature, which is considered more important than eating it. Therefore, they banned hunting it except for medical purposes because it became vulnerable to extinction. Although female horseshoe crabs have a great ability to reproduce, however, during the last century, 80% of the population of this species has been consumed. The size of a horseshoe crab reaches 60 centimeters. During the mating season, females lay fertilized eggs in sand holes on beaches. Females can lay between 60,000 and 120,000 eggs at a time. The eggs hatch within 2 weeks and turn into thousands of horseshoe crabs. But unfortunately, it doesn't grow up because it becomes an easy and delicious meal for hungry birds. There is an important question that is definitely on your mind now. Why is the horseshoe crab's blood color blue instead of red? Is it an alien creature or a monster from a science fiction movie? The blue color of this creature's blood is due to the copper element mixed in its blood. As for the rest of the creatures, including humans, our blood is mixed with iron atoms instead of copper. This iron is what turns the color of our blood red. This cancer has a great ability to survive diseases and viruses. Scientists have found fossils of it that are more than 450 million years old on Earth. During this period, many changes and extinctions of animals occurred. A lot of species, including dinosaurs, animals, and birds, became extinct and disappeared. except for the horseshoe crab, which remained until our present era. What impressed you the most about this strange creature? Tell me your opinion below in the comments. And please don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Your likes and comments encourage me to continue. See you later.